Here we have 6 jars of lion's mane in quart mason jars. I started these 6 weeks ago using spawn, which is why you see little brown dots. These were kept together. They have had all the same amount of light, but each one has a different amount of growth. Some are close to the same, but they always grow different. And here is looking inside the jars. Thanks for watching.